I see so many people going heavy with the cable hip thrust. That's not the point of this move. The point of this move is to develop better tension in the glutes when you're hip thrusting. Okay, so focus on bracing properly through the glutes, abs, and neck, creating torque through the feet, ankles, knees, and hips, and then maintaining some serious tension through those glutes.